Bernice police recently arrested Shanks for DUI, having three loaded guns, several baggies of meth, scales, and an open 30-pack of beer in his truck. Prosecutors argued he was a danger to society and should have had his bond revoked, and the judge agreed.